Hello my students, how are you? Today we'll solve example about greatest number and hundreds, tens, ones, write the smallest number and greater number and estimation. Okay, look at the question number one. First, choose the correct answer. A, the greatest number forms the digit 3, 5 and 8 as we want to find the greatest number formed from the digit 3, 5, and 8. First, we must write from left hand side to right hand side. Write in hundreds 8 because 8 is the greatest digit. And write behind it 5 and then write 3. Then the result will be 853. So we must choose 853. Question letter B. 700 plus 2 tens plus 3 ones equal. He won't write the number in standard form. You can write number in standard form by write 3 in the ones, 2 in the tens, 7 in hundreds. So the result will be 723. The result will be 723. 5 plus 0 plus 2. 5 plus 0 equal 5. 5 plus 2 equal 7. Okay? So the result will be 7. We can use here associative properties. 5 plus 0 equals 5. Then 5 plus 2 equals 7. Okay. So you must choose 7 here from brackets. Letter D. 5 plus 7 equals space plus 5. We know 5 plus 7 equals 7 plus 5. We used here commutative properties. We're using commutative properties. What about commutative properties referring to replaced two digit? 5 plus 7 equals 7 plus 5. 8 plus 7 equals 7 plus space plus 7. Look at with me here. We know 8 equals 7 plus 1 because 7 equals 7. 7 equals 7. We can cancel 7 by 7. Then 8 equals 7 plus 1. The remainder will be 1 because 7 plus 1 equals 8. Again, 8 plus 7 equals 7 plus 1 plus 7. Because 7 plus 1 equals 8. Then again, 8 plus 7 equals 8 plus 7. We must write here 1 because 7 plus 1 equals 8. Understood? Again, the greatest number formed from the digits 3, 5, and 8 equal what? 853. 700 plus 2 tens plus 3 ones equals 723. 5 plus 0 plus 2 equals 7. 5 plus 0 equals 5. And 5 plus 2 will be 7. 5 plus 7 equals 7 plus 5. We used here what? Commutative properties. 8 plus 7 equals 7 plus 1 plus 7. Right? Choose 1 here. And question letter D, we must choose D. Second will be the following. The smallest number formed from 3 digits, it will be 100. The smallest number formed from 3 digits is 100. You know, the smallest number formed from 3 different digits, it will be 102. But he asked about the smallest number formed from 3 digits only. Okay? The smallest number formed from 3 digits is 100. But if he put here, this word different. If he asked you about the different, the smallest number formed from 3 different digit is, you must write 102. Okay? Okay. Letter B. Estimation. The estimation of 56 by using 120 chart. He asked about estimation about 56, but using strategy 120 chart. What about 120 chart? What 120 chart tell me 56 lies between 50 and 60. Look at again with me here. 56 lies between what? 50 and 60 and 56 nearest to 60. Then we must write here 60 because 56 is nearest to 60. 56 is nearest to 60, but 56 not nearest to 50. Again, if you want find the estimation by using strategy 120 chart, we must look at the number 56 lies between what? Ask it yourself. 56 lies between 50 and 60. Okay, but 56 is nearest to 60. So we must write 60 here. Okay, understood? Because he asked about 120 short. But in question letter C, the estimation of 56 is by using Bell's value strategy. Bell's value strategy, tell me right the number or the digit in the left hand side here and right behind it 0. So the result will be what? 50. We have a difference relation between 120 chart and the Bell's value strategy. You must pay attention about strategy you will use to find the result. If he asked about 120 chart, you must look at the number lies between what? 56 lies between 50 and 60. And ask it yourself, 56 is nearest to what? 60. So we must write 60 because 56 is more than 55. 55 is the number lies between 50 and 60 in the half between them. Okay, we know. Look at here. We have 50 and 55 in the median. See the median. Okay, about 50 and 60. And he give us here 56. 56 lies between 55 and 56, so it will be nearest to 60. Okay, it's about estimation, but Bell's value strategy, tell me right the digit in left hand side and all digits behind and one must write behind it 0. If you ask it about Bell's value strategy, you must write the digit in the left hand side only and any digit behind it must be 0. So 56 is 50 by using this value strategy and 56 is 60 by using 120 chart. Okay, we must pay attention about this question. It's very important. You must know the strategy. Okay, I will solve a lot of question in the next sheet, okay, about this strategy. Okay, now we will complete the test. Okay, 15 plus space equal 15, subtract again 15 minus space equal 15 minus 5 minus 3. We know 15 right here and we must subtract 5 and subtract 3. The result will be 8. Then 15 subtract 8 equal 15, subtract 5, subtract 3, because 5 plus 3 equal 8. So 15 minus 5 minus 3 is meaning 15 minus 8. Okay, letter E, 256, 257, 258. What is the rule here? The rule 81. He ate 1 because 6 will be 7 and 7 will be 8. It's convert by 81. Then the rule about this order. Okay, 81. In sequence must 81. So we must 81 to this number. 258, it will be 259. 260. 261. Okay. Okay, third, answer the following, complete using less than or equal to or more than. 456, 40 plus 56. We must find the result about 40 plus 56, 6 plus 0 equals 6, and 5 plus 4 equals 9. Then the result, 96 less than 456. We have here 3 digits and here 2 digits. So, you must write the sign open to the greatest. Okay. 456 is more than 96. 7 plus 6 equals 6 plus 7. We used here commutative properties. Okay, commutative properties tell us we can replace the power the two digit in add and multiplication. Okay, look at question here. 50 teens and 500s. We know 50 teens, it means 50 multiplied by 10. The result will be 500. And we have here 500s. So we must write equal here between 500s and 500s. Look at this example. 700 plus 4 teens and 704. We know 700 plus 14, it will be 740. 740 more than 704. Okay, look at estimation to find the result using 120 chart here. We can find the result. Look at 120 chart, we know 45 nearest to 50. And 32 is nearest to 30. Okay. What is the result about 8? We can find the result about 8. 50 plus 30 equal 80. Because he asked about 120 chart. And what about 69 subtract 49? We know 69 is nearest to 70. And 45 is nearest to 50. Then the result between the difference between 70 and 50, it will be 20. The result will be 20, okay? Okay. Letter C, Nihal has 46 lira and Sama has 23 lira. Estimate how many lira do they have all together? Bliss value strategy, using Bliss value strategy, okay? Bliss value strategy tell us to write the digit in left hand side and the digit in the ones will be zero. Okay, so this number will be, we can estimate 46, it will be 40, and 23, it will be 20. Then the result will be 60 lira. Okay, this board together is meaning we must find the result by add 40 and 20. 40 and 20. 40 plus 20 equals 60 lira. Okay, Nihal has 46 lira and Sama has 23 lira. Estimate, look at this word and put this word in your mind. If the teacher give you this word in the example, don't find the result about actual number. Don't 846 to 23 to find the result. No, don't do that. We must find the result about estimation by using this value or 120 chart. So you must know what is the strategy you want to find. What's the strategy, teacher? Want to find 120 chart or Bliss value? In this example, he asked about Bliss value. So we must find the result by using the strategy Bliss value. The result will be 60 lira. Okay, we must study hard a question in your notebook. Okay, in the next sheet, I will solve all questions about 120 chart and Bliss value strategy. Okay, goodbye, my students.